And now the end is near, so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every byway, oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, stood tall, and did it my way.
I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing.
To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me, I did it my way.
Or was it a gentleman?
What has he got?
Has he got?
If not himself.
If not himself.